An adnexal mass is a growth that develops around the uterus, usually in your ovaries, fallopian tubes, and neighboring connective tissues. Some adnexal tumors are fluid-filled, while others are solid. They can appear at any age, and most of them go away on their own within a few months. They're called adnexal tumors because they appear in the adnexa of the uterus. The term adnexa refers to the ovaries, fallopian tubes, and ligaments that secure the female reproductive organs.